And welcome back. This is Cooktown. HDC event for the first map, Shenandoah Street. I will be featuring 79thNYH for this map. So, is Shenandoah. So just a heads up on big board. Right now, this is 17 Michigan. Union side attacking CQB's token. They are fighting from Jackson, Tennessee, which is in the western part. See. Basically, if they win this site, this battle, give a very good opportunity for the Union to push further south along Mississippi. So, pretty significant first battle. Got some initial action already. Try to find 79th.
Go.
You see, though, they're wasting no time already getting into the fight. Keep checking in on 79th, but they only have a couple guys, so we'll probably just do a general maybe. But I will be ready to check back with 79th and try to get some good shots of those guys. What we got going on, though? By the way, if you see me spin out, that's usually because I'm hearing music. If I find the person that's doing it, I'll usually mute them. Feel obliged to stop playing music. I just don't feel like dealing with any of the copyright stuff, so that's why I'll usually spin out when I start hearing a little bit of another view. Thank you.
Alright, got it.
I'll be honest with you, this map is kind of a knife fight. It's so small, so really I don't have many comments. Not too much tactically, it's really a weapon mass better. My experience.
Oh, sorry.
Right back here. Thank you. Get your load. Find any 79th. Couple of them. Here we go.
Don't have targets in front of me. They're trying to.
Ah. almost fell through the fucking hole in this bridge.
Go to the south. We go to the
look down the road.
Much coverage possible. As close as you can.
They're on the bridge.
Stay tight.
Dude, don't mind me, I'll slip.
Left.
Alright boys, let's sprint, let's go!
That's it for the first map, be a CSA, which is a USA campaign victory. So Jackson, Tennessee has fallen, 17th Michigan will take that city, while CQB will have to fall back. Imagine they kept the casualties pretty low though, so. See how that plays on the campaign. did my best to get shots at 79th, but you guys on that, since you took up that, it was a good position up on that cliff side. It's just hard to get an angle with you guys shooting. So, did my best. Hopefully got some good angles good showing you guys what you do. So we got 43 CSA, 640, and it is swapped the campaign. So we shall see how the second map goes. See you all for the next one.